Huh?
Hold on. The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here!
Radiant Garden shall not fall under the likes of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me!
Yeah. Stop! But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy...
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and Castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
You'll not be getting my money.
Look out!
I will!
Hold on.
Wait a moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repay you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now just hold your horses. I didn't mean my fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat.
Hmm?
Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, my bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh?
Great, that all?
Ach, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. You little buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
Can't I get a moment's peace?
Mister, get inside. It's not safe out here.
Ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin the Wizard. Another scamp looking to wake the powers inside him. Is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
What book? Here!
Yeah! Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Rock! Rock!
Yeah.